Atlas, come in. Damned Orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Beatrice.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Kill everything in our mind!
We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonis, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs.
What?
They fight on.
No.
Only in...
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Shoot those humans!
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. Typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. He's alive.
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Shoot me!
target that squig!
Dropship incoming!
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines. Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat tonight.
Guard support Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Just bodies.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Bulk attack and outpost cover.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Here comes another
wave. Genetic scan complete. Adeptus is starting. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacis.